Rick Jensen seems odd, but not unusual. A person that is in the closet being self-hating is not hard to understand. Rick Jensen was not in the closet and still was disgusted with Stan Krajicek. Chapter 10, he calls Stan a faggot and makes it very clear he doesn't consider himself one. Yet in the scheme of things, Stan is far more well-adjusted. Rick not only is gay, but clearly a gigolo, a paid escort for the producer, Jonathan Byers. How can people be so judgmental who are at least no different than those they judge? Is it possible to be so delusional they see themselves morally superior just on behavior that they can judge others on refusing to pretend to be someone they are not? While the thoughts are inspired by the book, it does not imply the writer intended to inspire the thoughts I have. The attempt is to start a discussion and get people to think about human behavior from the perspective of the closet. How this might lead to problems that make friends or partners or even business relationships difficult. I can understand why some would dismiss this effort. I find reminders in how the characters behave with memories of my own experiences and then explore that aspect. It's meant to start people to think. It is not meant to imply I am right. If you do not share the ideals with others, then how will you know if you're right? When talking, the focus should be on challenging and exposing your ideals, not in changing other opinions. That would only lead to frustration, since the only person you can change is yourself.